Eutelsat Advance is going to take all of our lessons learned at Eutelsat amongst managing hundreds of thousands of VSATs today, and now we're applying it to the business-to-business landscape and our customers. That capability is going to be fantastic for our customers because we're going to couple our automation, our scalability, our customer service with products that have no barriers to entry. If you need to scale up or down or turn off or on, Eutelsat Advance is going to be that service to you. We've seen it across the globe with cloud services. People are tired of infrastructure and hardware and boxes. Now we are taking that and simplifying it here for you to make a real service that is delivered directly to what matters most. Your portals, your customer experience, that IP delivery, that connectivity to your end customer, that is your mission statement, and we want to help you with that. And we're doing it with the most modern technologies out there today, with an indirect distribution model, with key partners such as yourselves out there. So that's what really excites me about Advance. So Eutelsat Advance is unique by matching the most modern technologies out there, new tech dialogue with MRC return technologies, to allow for dynamic return capabilities coupled with the Eutelsat fleet, which is unique on both KU and KA assets globally. And we're also coupling it with some third-party capacity as well. And we're doing that for you, our customers, to create a true holistic global environment to offer services anywhere for your business needs. Eutelsat Advance is going to bring freedom to customers and partners. And by freedom, I mean the freedom to decide how they want to move their assets, their resources. Every company, be it a corporation or a small business, always has limited resources, be it people, money, staff, time. Advance is going to allow a customer to decide where do they want to invest their time and efforts. And if depending on how technical savvy they are, we have great solutions on Advance where they could combine with our network and integrate with APIs and make a seamless experience with their own back office systems. But if you're a customer that really runs a business that's more focused on distributing around the globe or assets on the ground, we have services as well that allow you just to access our fleet, but in a much more simplified manner.